Jeff and I have found a freaking monster fallow buck. He's bedded down at about 180 yards in front of us. All we can really see is parts of him, but I can tell it's a big buck. He's growing one short brow tine, but his paddles make him a shooter for sure all day long. Beautiful points all the way off the back of him and stuff. If this boy stands up and goes to the right, he will live to see another day. If he gets up and goes left, he is going to potentially have a hole put through him by my man Jeff right here. Sore, isn't he? Good. That's what I was trying to do. You are? Huh? What's that?
I said there's another deer there on the left.
There, you give him one. Steady. Sticks again. That was only a part step. Okay.
Well, here it is. This is why you come to New Zealand. Fallow buck of a lifetime. Just a dream. 160 yards. Dropped him in his tracks. We sat and watched him for probably 2 hours. Put a big stock on him. And prayed he went left. And he went left. And this is him here. Gotta thank Brian for spotting him.